Welcome to At the Movies. My name is Garrett Neuman, and I'm the director of At the Movies 2010. This building behind me was the old Wedgwood Theater, and this year we brought movies back for At the Movies 2010. This spring, Iron Man 2 was another superhero blockbuster. For those of you who know Iron Man, you know that Tony Stark is his alter ego. And we recreated in this side of the lobby, Stark Industries, which is his laboratory, and also where he keeps some pretty cool toys. We couldn't fit the cars in here, but we do have a sweet Triumph bike and also a Ducati. This is Tony Stark's work area, and this right here is his helper friend, Jarvis the robot. We rebuilt him that he's fully automated, turns this way, turns that way, and also sprays smoke, just like in the movie. This also is his desk. This was one of my pet projects, one of my favorite pieces. It's Iron Man's four suits of armor. For those of you that are X-Men fans, you know exactly what this is behind me. From Wolverine Origins, this is the tank that everyone's favorite Canadian superhero was made in. This right here is the Incredible Hulk. It's a 9-foot sculpture created by Chad Misseldine and Kyle Sherman. Iron Man 2 introduced us to a new villain. His name was Ivan Vanko, a Russian who right here in this laboratory built Whiplash. One of the favorite attractions here at the Movies 2010 has definitely been the green screen. It's been so popular, people have been lining up because you get to put on a superhero costume, then stand in front of a green screen like a movie star. We'll take your picture and then send you the email. Here at Life Church, we really value our kids. We actually have a whole wing of the church called Life Kids. And the volunteers took it to the next level. I mean, they dialed in the superhero theme to Superhero Squad. I can't wait to show you the murals, the pictures, and the giant toy box. My next favorite attraction was created by Joylynn Thompson and Brent Jinglewood. They actually created an action figure box. Just like you would buy at Walmart, your kid can stand in this thing, get his picture taken like they are the action figure. For those of you who are X-Men fans, you recognize this hallway right away. This is the X-Men headquarters, a hallway, and it's also the hallway to our church, what we call the experience room. Now that you've seen At the Movies 2010 at lifechurch.tv right here in Fort Worth, you've got to come see it for yourself. Come on Saturday night at 5, Sunday morning at 8:30, 10, or 11:30. Can't wait to meet you.